Hi, this is Preston Sandler with Home Inspection Carolina. I want to show you a little bit of a defect today. This is a drain coming out from a crawl space. So what it is, it's the low point of the crawl space. If water collects there, the idea is that it drains out over there. Well, a couple of things notice right off. This should be buried. I mean, that's going to get hit by the landscaper. In fact, it already has right here. As you can see, and it's partially clogged up with dirt, so that's got to be cleaned out and repaired, and it needs to be buried. So there needs to be some earth here, or it needs to be dug down deeper so that it can drain out away. I do like the drains. Here's where the mouth of the drain is, and here's another defect. There really should be gravel there to keep it from clogging up on this end, crawl space looks pretty dry, so may not be wet. However, it does look like it's been wet in the past because see the drooping insulation. So moisture has been an issue in this house in the past. I haven't been under there yet, but I will, and we will investigate that a little further. Thanks for watching.